committed to it now, Tox. And I still can't get panto.
I don't believe King and Panto is all that popular now.
He's behind you, so...
You look after her.
You look after her. She's my friend. You look after her, please. Thank you.
Oh, I wasn't going to look after
her. Oh, I forgot! I've done this before. I'm only messing with him. Please welcome
it's
the King.
Alan David.
Thank you, darling.
A new job.
Who's got a new job?
Susan.
What have you got?
Voice of the.
Can't see it.
Oh.
Let's guess.
It's voice of Babe Station. She does the introduction.
Would you like some sexy times with your brogues on?
It's like the gay Olympics. Is that a thing? It should be a thing if it's not a thing. I once went to gay rodeo in the United States. It was fantastic, because instead of the thing where they have to throw a ball down, they try and put underpants on a goat. It's one of the funniest things... the funniest things I've ever seen. What? Yeah, no, because... I've got very bad asthma and I can't... Right. Yeah, lovely, thank you. I like having Josh on because we share Ventolin.
It's pretty cool backstage at QI.
Ooh, I've made it wet here. Looks like I've had some unexpected moistness. It's all right, it's on Alan's side.
Here's a bit of Christmas cheer. They've asked me not to take off the label on my jumper. So they can return it tomorrow morning.
I'll tell you my favourite joke if you want.
Go.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wait a minute, I don't trust you. You are a very naughty boy. Go on then.
A fella goes for a job interview.
Yeah.
And,
Sorry, too soon, sorry.
Yeah, wait, wait. Honestly, get your timing right, you'll have
sorry,
a better night.
Sorry.
Fella goes for a job interview and the interviewer says, what's your biggest weakness? He says, honesty. I'm too honest. He says, that's not a weakness. He says, I don't give a what you think. We used to tell that one as kids.
Very different childhood.
There you go.
No, I just want to do this bit. Let's just do jokes and... Oh, do you want facts? OK.
Can everyone hear my secrets? I hope not. I'm so nervous. I hope the audience like me.
It would be awful if there were thought bubbles.
Oh, my God.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm not telling you what mine says.
Go on, Sandy. What was your thought bubble?
No, it was in Danish and it wasn't pleasant. We've never lost him before.
Who's lost Alan? Do you think Alan's not here because he realised he wasn't wearing a blue outfit and he was like, oh, I'll never fit in?
Yeah. Blue memo. So far, so good. Yes, thank you. David, could you just say anything to talk nice to me?
Hello, good evening.
There you are.
Is this blue? I thought this was grey.
Oh, I am colourblind, so I can't really help you with that.
Well, I'm wondering if I am.
Ah.
That is blue as blue can be. Right. Blue double D double
R. You're not telling me it's blue as blue can be.
Oh, I am.
I might accept there's a tinge of blue. But
it's definitely bluish.
Bluish.
Blue-ish. Ah, that's not as blue as blue can be.
Would I lie to you, David? You're one of your other successful shows.
Yeah. Wow, that was very controversial. Yeah.
Oh, no, she did it! What? She did not just quote from his IMDb page!
Thank you. Oh, no, they've given me a sippy cup again. Last season, I got it all down my front. I don't know, just glass. Like a glass, like I'm a grown-up.
I've got hot beverage. Look at all the weird ones in the front.
Where did you get a cup?
The wedding guests. took you the longest to be in the front? Did you have to push hard? Stumble over people. We've got 650 people. It's the same as the House of Commons. So we'll do some voting later. Let's see if we can get a deal through before the end of the day.
I just say, I don't know if this actually works, but pressing it gives the most lovely wobble.
I've heard that before, that exact line.
Oh, we're having fun, we haven't started.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.